Hello, Facebook. How are you?
I'm so busy.
So this is Serena the Sadie. Serena is the speaker who can't speak and the writer who can't write.
Oh,
right. I'm Jamila Doolin. I kind of help translate and Serena has a goal, and his goal is to motivate, to inspire, and to help you achieve your goals. Yes, we are in the middle of summer, and let me tell you, I don't know where you are, but here, right outside of LA, it's hot. It's really hot. Yeah, so let us know, where are you? And is it hot where you are? Because over here, the air conditioners are going full blast all the time.
Yeah, but you know what, I wish.
Serena said, you know what? It might be hot here, but it's not as hot as where he was. So Serena, where were you? So Serena took his family on a little trip for a couple of days to where? Las Vegas, also known as Hell's Kitchen.
Yes.
Yes, hot as can be.
Yes.
What was it fun?
It was fun. The kids had a good time.
It was fun. The kids had a good time.
It was fun.
Circus.
Yeah,
had a great time. Maureen, so great of you to join us. Thanks so much. Hey, we were just over here talking about how hot it is. So why don't we, thumbs up to you, thumbs up. Let us know where you are and what's your temperature like? Are you over there just fanning like we are, or maybe it's a little cooler? Oh, have fun, thanks. So today Serena wants to talk about, you know, just kind of how he thinks about business even when he's on vacation. So let's face it, we all want to say we want to relax and do all of this, but the thing about American business, we might sleep, but American business does not. All right, so the point Serena wants to make for you today is, hey, look, what I'm going to talk to you about today are things that work for me. Yeah, they might not all work for you, but then again, maybe there are some things that you'll learn that will work for you. Yeah, he doesn't want to tell you what to do, but maybe give you some ideas of what he does that might work for you. So Serena's business partner, get this one. He got to go to Hawaii for 2 weeks. Pretty awesome.
He did every year.
Yeah, he gets to do it a lot, like once a year.
And he went back, So I did that one thing.
You're gonna hear his thoughts about life?
No, really.
Oh, okay. So I said he's gonna bring in his partner's thoughts about this as well. It's a different perspective, but yet not still a very good perspective.
I don't know.
You want to
practice one thing?
You want to practice one thing?
Yeah, for me, work, I need a laptop then.
So in a sense, look, when I work or when he works, he needs a lot of downtime.
Because what I do is very creative. And when I'm working, I get creative.
Right, so in a sense, look, what I do is very creative. And when I'm on vacation, that's when I get creative.
Yeah, I'm in a brand new environment. It's very fun. It's different. I love sensory, very nice.
Right, so when he's in a different environment, it's fun. There's lots of sensory.
Yeah, no, noise.
Sensory noise that helps you. Right, but then again, you know, some of you might have stressful jobs where you want to leave everything behind. Right, but every time Serena goes on vacation, he drives off by himself, takes some time, because that's when he has a chance to refocus. Okay, so your partner said.
So what he did is he owned a gym.
Yeah, so Serena's partner owns a gym.
And he also speaks around the world.
And then he also speaks around the world.
And he speaks around the world.
Yeah, right now he's out of the country speaking.
So when
he's on vacation with the family in Hawaii, he makes up a little earlier than the family.
And
does a little work.
So by the time the family gets up and ready, you put it away,
right? Right, and so by the time the family gets up, he's able to be present with them.
He
works on strategy stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah, so this is when he works on things like strategy. He's working on the business, not necessarily in the business.
Me, it's a little more, structured.
So Serena said, look, when he does work like this, or is on vacation and also working, it's not quite a structure.
So whatever happens.
So his thing is, look, whatever happens, happens.
Yeah. So
if Serena's mind wanders to work, well, that's where he follows it.
If he's wondering to send the main person there, I would be
And then if the phone rings while someone is writing something that he wants to write, well, then the phone just rings and it may not get answered.
If
his mind wanders to onto business processes,
then
he just follows that lead and he lets it wander.
It's hard for me to set up a laptop and do work.
Yeah, it's really hard because of the cerebral palsy. It's really hard for someone to set up a laptop, and then actually.
My mind did not wander about.
Your mind doesn't wander about?
Did not wander about.
Oh, so this time when you went on vacation, your mind didn't wander?
Yeah.
Right, so this time it was surprising to Serena that, you know, unlike usual, his mind didn't really wander that much.
I knew it anyway.
Right, Serena didn't write anything in his head.
I only called him. I only did it one time.
Yeah, he only called me one time to make sure I was doing well. So yeah, check on this.
Yeah, and we took a cake. It was my brother Casey.
Right, this trip.
I was fun, and I just got prepared to do the cards.
So this trip was about the kids, having fun with the kids, and then sneaking off a little bit by yourself.
I got in the pool with them the first night.
So Ren got in the pool with them the first night.
We had
a great dinner.
Yeah, to my wife's dinner. Wonderful scene.
Took his wife to a wonderful meal.
I had to come over.
Yeah, I went to the bar a little bit.
But it was just really chill and really relaxed.
Yeah, so overall it was just really chill, really relaxed.
And the thing about it is,
Right, someone said, look, inspire, to motivate, and help others achieve their goals.
If I don't myself, then I will be angry with you guys.
Right, and if he can't do that, if he can't do that for himself, well, then he's not going to be able to do it for you. Right, and so Serena's going to live. He's going to live what he talks about.
For me, before everything, you know, to get everything.
So for Serena, the point of vacation is not to just get away from everything. The point of vacation is to engage with his goals and his dreams.
And that my goal.
And that is Serena's goal. Why? Because Serena needs to be inspired.
And
Right, it's hard to do that when you're dealing with processes over and over and over again. When it's just challenges over and over and over again. Right, and those challenges, let's be honest, they don't go away, they just change. Right, so right now we're working on a project. In fact, we were working on it right up until the point where we had to jump on here.
Yeah, so
right, and this project, if it goes right, it'll be transformative. Yeah, so Serena says he'll be able to get his kids anything they want.
And
he'll be able to inspire more people.
And I can't wait.
And he can't wait.
So I need to regroup.
Right, and so when he goes on vacation, he really needs to take the time to regroup and remind himself of this.
And Lassie, I want to remind you one thing.
And lastly, we're going to have to tell you one more thing.
Everything that you read and see, or everything that you read and see, our own education.
Everything that you read or speak on or hear people speak about, those are suggestions.
Well, if you have a doubt, which causes you stress.
If you have a job that causes you stress.
And you need it, and it's 100% disconnect.
And you need to 100% disconnect.
Then do it.
If you don't want to be engaged, if you don't want to re-engage with your life, then don't do it.
If you want to do it.
If you want to have an escape from reality,
and play, then
go for it.
My job is not to tell you how to live your life.
Serena's job is not to tell you how to live your life.
ideas. Ideas.
Serena's job is to give you ideas.
But brothers, what ideas are you giving for me?
And the bottom line is this. What Serena did on vacation, well, that works for Serena. Serena's kids had a really good time.
I was pretty.
Serena was present.
I had a date with my wife.
He had a date with his wife.
And we had a good time.
And we had a good time.
Yes. I don't know what you think.
So I want to know what you think.
Let me know. And go to
BigDreams101.com. And go to BigDreams101.com.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.